Hello guys! In this video, I've coded a command line tool for our game, so please stay till the end and tell me your opinion. So, I've just spent a couple of last days with bureaucracy, so I focused on just one bigger task. Backend is soon to be finished. Since the building system is yet in designing stage, I skipped coding it and I will solve that later on. So I decided to make at least a few steps ahead and coded my own custom CLI. Having a console is usually a good thing, as I will be able to set the game up and make changes quickly later on. On the screen, you can see a picture with a few of example commands for the game. Since JSON card loader is already done, all of the unique cards can be stored in the memory in just one place. And these commands will clone these unique cards templates to the areas in a specific pool. At the end of the each add card command, there is an option to add rules or say whether the card has been already used, which is of course good for saving the game. The rule is used for keeping an eye of specific card and its answer. If the specific answer has been used, this card will be activated and can be displayed to the player. Otherwise, it will be skipped. This will be useful for cards, which will for example follow an investor to build a company, and the second card will decide about upgrades related to the company or area around it. You just can't have one without another. Since we are in the end, I would like to ask you whether you would like to see a CLI asset in Unity Asset Store or a tutorial for it. In that tutorial, I will describe coding it step by step, so even beginners would understand what's going on. If you liked this video, I would be glad if you gave me thumbs up and subscribed to my channel. See you